Obviously going without Paul and Bradley Kite, so he'll be a non-starter for the restart of race number 16. Well, there we got in with the restart of race number 16 there. And who's going to make the crucial start? Jamie Rogers made a good start. Glen Phillips has gone. Richard Smith, Joe Screen has made the best of starts. He's in fourth place again on the entry to that top corner. Goes right on the outside. Still back in third place. Jamie Rogers leads from the back three. Joe Screen goes through. Second place, they move into that bottom corner once again. Rogers leads his screen. Looks to be in a bit of trouble there in second place. He's come under pressure about second place as Jamie Rogers leads the restart. Rogers leads him. Phillips in second. It's Screen in third. With Richard Smith back in fourth place. Screen again back round there to Phillips. But Jamie Rogers leads him going to the back straight. Once again, Rogers is pulling away from Screen. In the race number 16, Jamie Rogers leads into that bottom corner. It's Screen in second place, as Phillips in third, Richard Smith in third, Paul Cooper is in five, as Jamie Rogers can't be caught at the moment. They're completing another lap then. Roger leads it. Screen still in second, Phillips in third, Smith is in four, Cooper is in five. They go to the back straight once again, and Joe Screen's in the on the entry to that top corner, in that third place position, as Jamie Rogers still continues to lead the restart of race number 16. Screen is starting to close the gap there in second place, as Rogers leads into that top corner. Screen's as close as he's been all the race now, as they go to the back straight once again. Rogers coming quick, coming off that top corner. Screen again, closing up, going in third bottom corner. Phillips has got the third place. Jamie Rogers takes that wide on. Screen's in trouble. Screen's gone down on the exit from that bottom corner. Jamie Rogers gets the win. Oh my word! Richard Smith has gone over the top of Joe Screen on that bottom corner. My word, my word. That is an awful incident there. Joe Screen down on the track. And Richard Smith, who was in fourth place, has gone over the top there of Joe Screen on that bottom corner. That is an absolute tragedy.
It's going so well.
Long time,
isn't
it?
Yeah, the power's
still up,
isn't it? Oh, come on, this is right there.